Okay, YouTube, this is the video that I was trying to make right here. This is the video right here. I had made the scrunchies, the hair bows for babies. I will come back with the video to show you how to make the bows onto the elastin LeBanion. It's better to burn the end of your ribbon so it won't come loose at the end. Fold it in half. Make your crease. Put the glue in the middle of it. And you fold it. And also, you can use a piece of felt to put in the middle part of it. Please subscribe to my channel and give me a thumbs up.